trunk of Walmart stock after Father James Bud Walton died in 1995. And is married to E. Stanley Kroenke, owner of Pro Basketball's Denver Nuggets. Hockey's Colorado Avalanche was staged at Walmart's St. Louis Rams and English soccer Titans Arsenal.
Walton Lori, net worth $2.7 billion as of September 2011, source Walmart inherited. Walmart heiress Nancy Walton Lori received a large amount of the retailer's stock after her father, James Bud Walton, died in 1995. Bud co-founded Walmart with his brother Sam. Those shares are worth $2.3 billion.
Right. I need to get 15 years before.